we decided to put people into the scanner and have them remember past experiences and imagine future experiences. And we really didn't know what to expect.
When people remembered, a particular network lit up. And
that same network was engaged pretty much identically when people were having to imagine future events.
When you let your mind wander, you switch back and forth all the time, remembering and imagining. Your mind is a time machine.